All right, here we are again. American Truck Simulator. Our international gift delivery. We have 11 out of 12. I had a hard time getting this 12th one. We sat in, we made our delivery to Salem. And we sat there in Salem, or sat here at the game, for probably 20-25 minutes trying to keep refreshing. I mean, not constantly refreshing, but for a period of about 20 minutes or so. And never got anything Christmassy, nothing. So, quick traveled back to my garage in Eugene. And we probably sat here another 5 minutes before we were able to get a Christmas something going somewhere. And even then, it was like almost an hour drive to get to where it was. So, hopefully, our final delivery in this. I did want to get both of these done today. So here we are. Christmas socks from Eugene to Portland. Have 22 hours to complete this. So as long as we get it done by noon tomorrow, we're okay. Standard $9,079. Okay. Trip distance, 188 miles, 3 hours and 25 minutes. We're going to have to stop and rest. I may as well do it right at the beginning. I only have about a little over 2 hours driving time left. So, yeah, we're not going to make it. Man, there's no sense in driving like crazy trying to get there to do it. It's currently 2:01 a.m. Saturday. Standard delivery. 39,683 pounds of Christmas socks. Oh, I don't know if I've been there. I think I have. From Walmart in Eugene to the Portland Cargo Central. I don't know if I've been there or not. Standard $9,079. Done that already. So let's just resume our delivery. We're all hooked up and ready to go. Gear, take off the brake. We're okay for fuel, but the first rest area we're going to pull into and just get that out of the way. And then we do the rest of the run in the daylight. Wide so I can get out of the gate. They don't really charge you for running a stop sign. But just to be on the safe side. That has been one of my complaints about the game, or about this DLC anyway, is the lack of traffic control. At a lot of intersections in the towns, there's no basic hill control. Or you're going down the road and you see a sign indicating stoplight or some kind of traffic light, and you get to the intersection, man, there's nothing. Like here. Well, nothing. Bound to be a rest area somewhere. I hope. So I'll see there, it's a traffic signal. There's no traffic signal. We're just going to head down to this gas station down here. There's a stop sign across the street, but nothing on my side. Clearly marked. Looks like everybody's pulled through. Yeah, I can just park right here in the middle of everything. Bye. Let's look and see how we're situated with everybody here. Pretty badly. Okay, here we are. You get out of gear. Set the brake. Off lights. Stop the engine. And we'll be back with you in just a little bit. There it is. Back to cab. Seems to be somewhat confused on where I'm going. Clear that way. Motorcycle. Now we complete the rest of our journey in the daylight. Thank you. appears that probably almost all the AI, almost all the AI trucks are traveling 3 or 4 miles slower than the speed limit. this off here. Safe. Oh, that's there. Fine. Yeah, we'll do that. Four-way flashers.
Parking brake.
And just gonna go. There it is. Job completed. Excellent. Christmas socks delivered from Eugene to Portland. 247 miles, 36 minutes, 39.7 gallons of fuel. Our 104th World of Contract, or World of Trucks contract completed. We got our base reward, we got our proficiency bonus, and we got our trailer maneuvering bonus. We made $9,079 and 438 experience points, which pushed us up to level 31. So, there you go. I hope you enjoyed the trip. Subscribe. Hit that little bell. Anytime I upload something, you can maybe be of interest or you'll watch it. Comments, greatly appreciated. Again, I hope you enjoyed the trip. I thank you for watching, and we'll see you in our next video.